Dillman thinks he knows everything about me as a person, but there's one thing he doesn't know. I'm about to take him down. Oh my God, he's terrible.
You are a worthless, friendless, faggot-lipped little piece of shit whose mommy left daddy when she figured out he wasn't Eugene O'Neill.
Pretend like I was saying something else.
Yes, Jake, you were young when you lost your virginity.
Thank you, Charles.